We continue to follow the developments in Belarus closely, and we support international efforts to look independently into electoral irregularities, human rights abuses, and the government crackdown. And the massive number of Belarusians protesting peacefully makes clear that the government can no longer ignore the people's call for democracy, and Russia must also respect Belarus's sovereignty and the right of its people to elect their own leaders freely and fairly.